Here is Danny and today, with something quite different for once. The adpocalypse is happening right now on YouTube once again, which means that advertisers are leaving YouTube, just like what happened after the Logan Paul suicide forcing, meaning that creators will earn less or no money at all. This time they are leaving because of some nasty little people leaving the wrong kinds of comments on videos of little children, and linking to even worse stuff. With as a result that YouTube will now punish the creator when a commenter leaves a bad word on their page. It's amazing in what for flipped up situation we are right now. With as a result that YouTube will now punish the creator when a commenter leaves a bad word on their page by demonetizing their video. This will result in YouTubers closing down the comment section of their videos or having a really strict filter like Mr. ProResty has right now and that I might enforce later on. And that is all before Article 13 will officially be a thing, which will ruin stuff even more. So you can see this as an early trial or something. Not only this unnecessary censorship gives creators even more work than before, it can also be used by trolls to make sure the creator isn't monetized, by spamming racist stuff in the hope that the YouTuber doesn't have their filters set up well. YouTube, please stop ruining bloody everything. So in the end I gave in, after saying I will never do it, I made a Patreon. I love making videos for you guys and girls, but sadly it ain't free. It costs a lot of my time and of course the games have to be paid as well. Normally the ad revenue would cover it for the most part, but with the prospect of that going all down the drain, I gave in. So every tier gives you a special Discord role. The $1 perk gives you a credit at the end of the video. $2 is the same, but we can like play games and stuff, if you are cool and on PC of course. The $5 tier is the same, but it is for $5. And for $6 I record some random message for you, of course within reasonable limits. So do you feel like helping a Danny out and join the baguettes? There's a link in the comments and the video description to my Patreon. But in other news, since apparently this is still a Battlefield channel, you can get the Stug 4 tank for only 100 company coins in the company menu. But only for this week, because after that it becomes 2500 again. Which kinda sucks for me, since I did every painstakingly annoying challenge to unlock it. To balance it out, the Stug should look like this for everyone who has unlocked it for 100 coins. But that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more, ring that bell icon, and I see you on the battlefields.